Hi there, Two Minute Mover, Lizzie Williamson here, and I've got a super quick wine bottle workout for you today that's not only going to work through your back muscles, your arm muscles, open up your chest, but you're gonna get your heart pumping a little bit and maybe get some endorphins flowing, hopefully. I could only find one bottle of wine in my cupboard today because it's February and we're doing a bit more fasting, I suppose. So I've got my friend Mrs. Toddy's tonic. So beautiful. So we're gonna use that instead. Any bottle you have is totally fine. So you're gonna take your arms on out, ground your feet down to the floor, little scoop under of your tailbone so your tummy's switched on, your lower back's protected. Let's go. Draw in, take it out, in and out. Right, so you want to get your wings nice and close to the side of your body. So that's activating the back of your arms as well, your triceps, as well as your biceps there. You're gonna go 10 of these and see how that's opening up your chest and working into your back muscles. So nice. Then you're going to take them on out here, draw it in, push it out, and try to just smash my light there. Yeah, lift up, and that's also working around the side of my body there, all through my arms. Get a nice pace on after 10 of those. Gonna do another 10 in here, right on back. Push through, you can get a nice pace on. Don't do this with champagne or when you open it. It will explode. This is giving my lovely tonic a nice little shake up here. And after you've done 10 of those, another 10 for your second round, and see if you can do at least 3 times through. This one's working into my shoulders as well. And yeah, starting to huff and puff a bit, which is what you want. Last round through. Draw it on in. Get that little scoop under your tailbone so your tummy's all connected there, and pull it on back as fast as you can. Let's go, last one. This is it for me. My arms are about to fall off after doing this. So good, pull in and in. Oh yeah, how good is that? Just by taking a little moment in your day to give back to yourself, to your body, to work on your strength, your posture, connection to your core muscles. It may only seem like nothing really, just this little moment, but let me tell you that all those little moments really add up to making a big difference. A lot more wine bottle moves in my book, 2 Minute Moves. Wonder where that is, I should show it to you. Here it is, that here. Ooh, that's it here. Lots of gorgeous wine bottle ones here. You can get that in store and online, and go to my website if you want to get more details on that. I'll see you for another wine bottle workout very soon. Bye-bye.